Of a special snail, the Morro stolder band snail is an endangered species found at Sweet Springs. Its population has become so low it's in danger of becoming extinct. The snails prefer the coastal dune scrub habitat, which has been severely reduced. Morro Coast Audubon is helping the snail recover by restoring the coastal dune habitat here at Sweet Springs Nature Preserve. This will also help other species that depend on coastal dune scrub habitat.